What do you think AIM's hiding out there?
Something that needs a whole lot of energy. We haven't seen readings like these since A-Day. Except...
what?
Except for the space station. What they did to me wasn't cheap.
Oh, right. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Whatever AIM's up to, we'll stop them.
This is as close as we can get you for the moment. Electrical readings are interfering with the Quinjet's navigation. You'll have to make your way to the facility on foot.
Stay on high alert. We know AIM's around here somewhere.
I'll need AIM's entry codes to get you past security. Marking a target on your radar.
Really not a fan of surprises.
We know, Nat.
Maybe it'll be something that won't shoot everyone in the face this time. Now that I'd like to see.
Every evil corporation needs a rec center, right?
I wish I had your imagination.
Security shield. Deactivate the four switches and it should become normal.
That sounds easy enough.
You have met Monica, right?
Good point.
Yeah.
There should be a terminal near the entrance to that tunnel. I'll be able to access the security systems from there.
Must be it.
How was AIM hiding all this?
Good question.
Remember, be ready for anything. Showing up on your scanners?
One moment. I was able to create a rough layout based on our power readings.
I don't know how they managed to keep this place off the books. I was undercover for years. I should have seen something.
Seems Monica had plenty of things to hide, even from her own employees.
Scans show the power current is being channeled into a single room.
That'll be it, right?
Point the way, Jarvis.
Whoa, what is all this stuff?
Ghost from the past.
those energy pulses originated in the next room.
Get ready.
MODOK! Avengers.
Oh, no. Not again! We have to stop it!
No unauthorized personnel in the extraction lab. It's unsafe.
The transformers are feeding into the central chamber. Disconnecting them should shut it down.
Target those transformers!
Is that...
Hold your ground!
Modok.
Hello, Monica.
Back to first names, are we? George.
Forgiven her, or she brainwashed him again. I don't know which is worse.
Either way, we still have to deal with both of them, if we can find them again.
We will. I'm sure of it.